The revolution has begun. We are anonymous.
A number of countries and organizations have been affected.
Hospital officials now confirm it was ransomware.
The hostage situation at a California hospital. But it's not people being held, it's the computer system.
Today's cyber world is like the wild, wild west, where the good guys wear white hats and the bad guys black.
So is hacking into medical devices really a possibility? We're going to talk to a group of hackers who say they're already doing it. So you're going to hack into this monitor?
Correct.
Okay. But this is all legal. That's because Ted Harrington and his team are white hat hackers. You have my consent to flatline me. They hooked me up to a heart monitor to show how, right now, cyber criminals can send false readings to medical devices.
I sent a text to the researchers who are in a different room to deploy the attack.
Message received. We're clear to commence the attack.
So in a moment, we're going to see this start to react, and we're going to have you remove the sensor from your finger. So now we notice the nurse is seeing the patient is just perfectly fine, healthy, normal, yet in the room, the patient is actually flatlining, and as you can see, you're no longer connected to it.
But the nurse has no idea that I'm practically dead.
The nurse has no idea that your heart has stopped beating.
And when you're talking about the difference of seconds that can determine whether you're brain dead or not, this is a big deal.
This is literally a life and death implication right here.